hinges creak in doorless chambers, and strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls whenever candlelights flicker where the air is deathly still. That is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight. Welcome, foolish mortals, to the haunted mansion. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now.
It's story time, it's story time. Come on, gather around because it's story time. Welcome to the story time with me. We're gonna read books, we're gonna have some laughs, we're gonna smile today, we're gonna have a lot of laughs because it's story time with Nina. Story time with Nina.
Welcome to my birthday week, Storytime with Nina. Do you like my outfit? My outfit is in honor of today's book, which is one of my, is my all-time favorite ride at the, any Disney park anywhere. Haunted Mansion. So today's extra fun, and I think we should just really be really, really excited to celebrate a little early, one of my favorite seasons too, Halloween. Ooh, I'm gonna walk a tightrope, I'm gonna walk a tightrope. Okay, but welcome to Storytime with Nina. My name is Nina, and I am the birthday girl. Happy birthday to me, happy birthday. To me. But I'm not done singing yet. Of course, with it being a birthday show, I'm very curious to know what today's letter is. And with me, as always, is my friend, JJ. JJ, hit me with the letter, please. What is today's letter in honor of the birthday show? H. Hey kids, you know what's even more fun than the alphabet? The drag alphabet, but I need your help to sing it with me. Today's letter is H. 3, 2, 1, go! A is for absolutely. B is for busted. C is for clog that mug. And D is for divine. E is for everything, and F is for fierceness. G is for get 'em girl, and H comes before I. J is for Jush, K is for Kiki, L is for let 'em hurl, M is for Mike, and of course it's for the birthday girl, Nina! O is for P is for painting, Q is for queen, R is for Rue, S is for Shantae, you stay, T is for throwing shade, and you give me life, girl, beep, bop, ba, boom, up, W, work, X is for extra, Y is for gas, Z is for Zsa. There she is! That is the end. Let's all do the haunted mansion conga! Spooky dance! Spooky dance! Spooky dance! Yes! Today, I hope you wore a special costume in honor of our haunted mansion story time. What's everyone dressed up as? I hope something fun. Today I'm dressed up as one of the stretching paintings in the halls of the Haunted Mansion. That's why I even changed my hair. Hair color is giving me my character. I'm so nervous and I wish I had a parasol. Oh, someone at home is dressed as Madame Leota? Whoa, that's spooky. Is anyone a hitchhiking ghost? When someone's a grave digger, this is so much fun. I'm so thrilled we're getting to celebrate these wonderful stories and, of course, these favorite attractions that I have during my birthday week at Walt Disney World. And if you've never been, let's watch the YouTube ride-along together. I tend to do that because I can't leave my house. Now, today's letter is H. H is the first letter in a word like, H is the first letter. H is the first letter in a word like, uh-oh, evil is abounding with Captain Hook, he said. I, Peter Pirate, I'm Captain Hook. Captain James Hook. There's Captain Hook. I'm going to hold him. Look how little he is. H is also the first letter in a word like ham. That's ham from the film ham. Ham from the film The Toy Story. Hello, ham. I see him. H is also the first letter in a word like Heimlich. Oh, Heimlich, is it so good to see you, my friend? Heimlich goes, I love it, turned into a little butterfly. Yeah, I'm Heimlich. Look at me, I'm Heimlich. Going to be a beautiful butterfly. Yeah. Look at this thing, it's the same as a happy birthday to Nina. I'm Heimlich. Ah, I love Heimlich. Thank you, Heimlich. H is also the first letter in a word like Hercules. Who put the gladiator? Hercules. H. Those daring deeds of great leader. Hercules. Hey, Herc. How do you mean? Hercules. That's Hercules. Hi, Herc. The H is also the first letter in a word like, uh-oh, we've got Hades and Hercules. There's going to be a battle for my affection on my birthday. Oh. He ran the underworld. That's Hades. Hades. He ran the underworld. And that was a bum 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 boom. Tipsy was summer, isn't it? And that's the gospel. I don't know the words. It's messing me up on the tunes. There's Hercules and Hades. Oh, it's a birthday extravaganza. He was as mean as he was ruthless. And that's the gospel truth. Thanks, both of you, for stopping by for my birthday. H is also the first letter in a word like horn. Wait a minute. We need a friend to join us to play that horn. Oh, my gosh. It's Lewis. Lewis from The Princess and the Frog. Thanks for stopping by on my birthday. I love you, Lewis. Oh, they kissed his tail. Ow. That hurt. Thanks for jumping. So those are H is our letter. And that's so fitting because today's book truly is one of my favorites. Now, it's got little squeamish ones. This is a spooky story. Ooh. Such a spooky story. I think I have to put us in the right mood and the right location. Here we are, the haunted mansion. Welcome, foolish mortals, to the haunted mansion. We're reading one of my very favorites of all time. This music is by Buddy Baker, lyrics by Xavier Atencio, and illustrations by James Gilliard. This is a Disney classic, and what a wonderful way to celebrate my very spooky birthday. I look so good singing from the Haunted Mansion. We should do this. This is really good. I'm gonna walk on my tightrope. I'm on my tightrope. Welcome to the, oh, here I am. I'm on this first page. There I am. Look, I'm walking on a tightrope. Look at the alligator. There is me. Okay. The Haunted Mansion. Look at the pictures, my friends. When the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake, spooks come out for a swinging wake. Now, look at that hallway. You can see there's like a ghost holding a candelabra and the spooky chair. Can you see the face in the chair? That's so spooky. And there is a soldier right there wearing all of the armor is right there. It's spooky. Happy haunts materialize and begin to vocalize.
Look at this picture. Can you spot all of the flowers? And can you show me where you see the, do you see the crow? Where's the crow? I bet there's a crow in that picture someplace. Oh, I found him. And look at, that's a cat, a coffin. Oh, there's a hand coming out of the coffin saying, "Welcome to the Haunted Mansion."
And begin to vocalize. Grin, grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Now look at that picture. Can you tell me, of all the people who are pictured on the wall, how many are living?
None! They're all dead.
How many spooky haunts are on the wall? You know, there's said to be 999 happy haunts at the Haunted Mansion. How many are here? Have you counted them all? Let's see. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 of them. Can you spot the one with the crazy eyes glowing and the hat? It looks like the hat box goes to. I wonder if that's him. Is that him? Right there in the top picture? I think that might be him. He looks spooky. And you can see the hand reaching for the clock. And the clock is on. Oh, that clock has 13 hours? Oh, no. And do you see the crow in this picture? There's the crow is in this picture, too. Do you see the crow? Maybe move the Nina logo. It's underneath the Nina logo, the Storytime logo. Yes, it is. Look at that. Ooh, where's the crow? I see him. I see him. There he is, right on top of the door frame. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize. Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide, or a silly spook may sit by your side, shrouded in a daft disguise. They pretend to terrorize. Ooh, this is a spooky picture. This is Madame Leota's table, her fortune-telling table. Can you see the crow in this picture? Oh, I see him. He's sitting right to the right of Madame Leota. And look at all of those candles that are lit and the spell book with the card that says death. This is spooky. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize. And here we are again in Madame Leota's room. And you can see her crystal ball floating above all of the spirits as they play all these happy songs of haunting. You've got drums and a lamp and a table and another horn. I wonder if Louis's secretly playing that horn. And a harp. Oh, a harp. That begins with H2. Harp. And there's the crow again. Do you see the crow? I bet you do. Look to the bottom right. He's hard to spot, but he's right underneath the harp. As the moon climbs high o'er the dead oak tree, spooks arrive for a midnight spree. Oh, all of the ghosts are coming together. Look, they're coming to party in this wonderfully cool, big, awesome ballroom. It looks to me like they might start dancing. I don't know, but you can see there's the tree in the window, the big spooky tree, and then there's a coffin falling out of this cart here, and oh, there's ghosts rocking in the rocking chair. And there's ghosts sitting on the chandelier having a cocktail saying, "Oh, this is good fun. I feel like haunted mansions. Oh, this is very haunted." That's what I think. That's what they said. "Oh, oh, by Joe, this is a good party. Don't you think, Sylvia?" I think that's what her name is, Sylvia. And then, do you see the crow here? The crow's in this one, too. Whoa, I see the crow. Creepy creeps. Eerie eyes start to shriek and harmonize. Yes, creepy creeps with eerie eyes start to shriek and harmonize. This is a pretty great picture, too. Look at the lady blowing out the candle like it's her birthday. It's my birthday. Is that me blowing out the candles? I'm going, whew. Her breath, I bet, doesn't smell very good, does it? For her birthday, they should get her a box of mints. She probably needs them. And this guy's raising a glass. Like, even ghosts celebrate their birthday. That's an important thing to remember. Ghosts celebrate. I'm not a ghost. I'm a real person. I'm celebrating my birthday with this crazy ghost. Whoa! And this guy's like, ew. He's like, well, this is a fun party. This is fun. Happy birthday, Margaret. I think her name is Margaret. Grin-grinning ghosts come out to socialize. And here is one of the most famous scenes in all of the Haunted Mansion. It's a ballroom scene. And look at them dancing. They're having the most fun celebrating the afterlife. Life after death. Oh, and look, you can see when he's playing the, can you look closely at the organ? And you see all those spirits coming out of the horns and they're going, beep, 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 beep. When you hear the knell of a requiem bell, weird glows gleam where spirits dwell. When you hear the knell of a requiem bell, weird glows gleam where spirits dwell. Another very, very famous scene of the Haunted Mansion is the attic scene of the Haunted Mansion. And look, right here is the hatbox ghost holding, like he doesn't have a head because he's holding it right there. And then you can see all of these special hidden gems and the ghost bride and all of her husbands. I wonder how many times has she been married? Can you count how many pictures there are? I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 for sure. And our friend the crow is there too. Where's the crow at? Do you see the crow? Oh, it looks like he's right under the bus. Right there. Do you see him? Right under the bus. See? Oh, yeah. There he is. Right under the bus. Huh. And here is Constance, the ghost bride. Her name is Constance. And she's in Gracie Manor. She is the ghost bride of Gracie. Now, restless bones etherealize, rise as spooks of every size. Look how cool this band is. They're like, we're playing haunted music because we're spooky. And there's owls in the tree right above them. And ghosts, if you look in the background, ghosts flying all around. Oh my goodness. And look at that. It's the graveyard keeper, the groundskeeper, and his dog. It's going, the dog's going, I'm scared. Oh no, this is a haunted mansion. Gracie Manor. Yes. Look at this guy here in the front. He needs to go to the dentist, don't you think? He's like, look at my teeth. He needs to go get those fixed. I wonder if there's a dentist in the afterlife. And look, here's a king and queen riding on a seesaw, a teeter-totter. And there's the king is going, now I see. Now look at this haunted mansion. And they're in the graveyard. And look at these fabulous, legendary singing busts of the Haunted Mansion. And they're going, if you would like to join our jamboree, there's a simple rule that's compulsory. Now look at all of these ghosts. These are just some of the 999 happy haunts who live in that mansion behind me. Do you have a favorite one in this picture? I really like the old lady who's drinking the tea. She said, I know all the tea because I'm grandma. Or I really like, oh my gosh, the lady who sings the opera. She's like, whoa, 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 whoa. That's the opera lady. Or there's even a guy who's hard of hearing. He's holding the horn. Look at that. He's holding it right. And do you see him in the far right of the picture? He's holding the horn to his ear because he can't hear. What's that you see there, Shinny? I can't hear you. What's that you see? Oh boy. This is just so much fun. Oh, Patricia likes the mummy. That's no surprise. She's a mummy's baby. Now, mortals pay a token fee. Rest in peace. The haunting's free. These three guys, these are three of the most famous ghosts of the 999 Happy Haunts of the Haunted Mansion. These are the hitchhiking ghosts. They might ride on your doom buggy. You might take a grim, grinning ghost home with you. Or maybe even, look, there's our friend. There's the crow. He said, or him, that's the crow. So, hurry back. We would like your company. Hurry back. Hurry back. Be sure to bring your death certificate. Make final arrangements now. We've been dying to have you. The last page is our hitchhiking ghost, and they're saying, the end? Now what this makes me want to do is sing this song. This is a very famous song. So why don't we sing it together?
Playing from Amazon.
Oh yes, it's playing from my iPad. You come out for a swing and wait. Happy haunts materialize
and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize. Now don't close your eyes or try to hide. Our silly spook may sit by your side,
shrouded in your darkest disguise.
They begin to terrorize.
Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
When the moon flies high over dead oak trees,
spooks arrive from the midnight street.
Creepy creeps with eerie eyes
start to scream and harmonize.
Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
We hear a knell of a requiem bell.
Creepers in my spirit smell.
Restless bones
etherealize.
Lies and spooks of every size.
When the crypt goes crazy, the crypt goes wake. When crews come out for a swinging wake,
happy hearts materialize.
I'm beginning to vocalize.
Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Now don't close your eyes, or don't try to hide.
For a silly spook,
they sit by your side.
Shrouded in a dark disguise.
They pretend to
terrorize.
Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Thank you so much for encouraging me, even just remotely allowing me to sing one of my favorite silly songs. And that's The Haunted Mansion. I hope you enjoyed it. And you can come back to this one during the holiday season of Halloween, and we can shriek and scream and sing to our own delight. Ah! The end. Thanks for joining me and making this story time an extra special story time. It's always wonderful to celebrate together, and I'm thrilled that I get to celebrate my birthday with so many friends like you. But until next time, I want you to remember...
Hey, Matinal. And now,
what?
Disney and
I want you to remember that our time is special. That's what I want you to remember. And when you crack open a good book, you can go on an adventure anywhere. Like Gracie Manor behind me, the Haunted Mansion, or even on a pirate cruise ship. Or, like tomorrow's story, a jungle cruise. Thank you so much for joining me. Thanks for having so much fun celebrating my birthday with me. And remember, as always, you must go big, you must be kind, and you must always, always, always be you. What do you say we sing that together? Sounds good. Thank you for joining me.
We'll sing it extra spooky for the Haunted Mansion.
Now, you are wonderful. You're one of a kind, like a lucky star. You light up my life, so keep on smiling. Keep on shining, of it, be kind to you. Now I want you to look at the ghouls who are with you and say, hey, cool friend, you're pretty cool, and I love you. You are wonderful. Cool friend, you're one of a kind. Cool friend, lucky star. Cool friend, light up my life. So keep on smiling, keep on shining, of it, be kind to you. Now, when this is all said and done, I want you to go stand in the mirror and tell yourself how wonderful and special you are. There's only one you. You're wonderful. You're one of a kind, like a lucky star. You light up my life, so keep on smiling. Keep on shining, a big, kind to you.
Thanks for joining me today. And remember, adventure is just one book away. So celebrate. Go big, be kind, be you. Go big, be kind, be you. Thank you for celebrating with me today. Until next time. Hurry back. Hurry back. Be sure to bring your death certificate.
Make final arrangements now. We've been dying to have you.